Hey guys, today we're going to talk about probably one of the most important things when it comes to getting the most out of your solar system, shaded panels. When your solar panels are obstructed by shade, it will cause your power generation to drop significantly. Even a small shadow, such as a nearby tree, chimney, or even nearby panels will be noticeable. Whatever the source, it's important to consider how shadows might evolve over the day and over the year before installing your panels. So, let me show you what happens when you don't consider shade. Let's take a look. It's a pretty sunny day today, so I thought I'd show you what's going to happen to the weekend warrior kit when we shade it. Now at the moment, it's going to be outputting pretty much full capacity, which is going to be around 600 or 700 watts. If we shade it a little bit, you'll see we drop a significant amount, about 100 to 200 watts. The only reason this is not too bad is because these are half cell panels and there's an MPPT in the charge controller. How can a small shadow be so detrimental? Solar panels are made up of solar cells that, when shaded, not only stop producing power, but actually stop conducting electricity. This is a big deal because on most solar panels, big sectors of these are connected in series, meaning that when one stops conducting, there is no low resistance path for the electricity to flow through that sector. So you end up losing that entire section of the panel. So, if a shadow covers multiple cells from multiple sectors, you're going to lose output from all of those sectors.
Now, if we step in front of these panels and shade it a little bit more, it doesn't matter that they're half cell, it's going to get even worse. And you're going to drop to maybe 100 watts if we're lucky. And this is going to extend to the entire array.
Like solar cells, panels are usually all connected together in the same array. So when one stops conducting as it should, all of them can be affected. So as we've demonstrated, even a little bit of shade can have a drastic effect on your power production. Keeping your panels running at their rated output is crucial for maximizing the output of your solar system. Fortunately, our GridFree kits include several things that will improve your performance when there is shade, but it's just not optimal. So whether you have to cut down some trees or just clean your panels more often, let's keep those panels shade free. I hope this video helped you make the most out of your system. For more information, you can check out our website in the description below, or if you just want to chat, give us a call and talk to an expert today.